They even wrestling now. Right out there. He got the white headgear on. Looks like he got this match for the reason. Yeah, he's red. No, he's green. Trey, why don't you show Jaylen how to control that move? That Russian tilt.
Wait, what's up,
Brady? Yeah.
Yeah, we're from Batman 3.
Yeah, he... Jaylen just did it. Jaylen always overdo it.
And then they're
what now?
What's going to do when we leave early?
Party.
What's
me? Like, you staying home with us, but like, he can go ride with us if you want, but we probably need to wake up a little bit earlier.
Yeah. I mean, you know how to set the door behind it?
Yeah, like in the morning, like, they can sleep in a little bit more. We got to be up here warm up and stuff. We got to come up here a little bit earlier. We can ride with us, and we can ride with me.
If you want to get up and go with me, you can. If you want to wait around.
How many dots are
there?
True. Next up on that number four, Jacob Schiff of Heritage Catoosa. This is Jim Patterson of that four.
Yeah,
that's the mad one. See Jerry Gilmore from Central versus Jerry Mullins at the crossroads. Mad 7. Mad 8.
Pressing the mad number 12, Andre Papain of Mazza versus Brian Bell of Lions County. Mad number 12.
Emotion, but
Now wrestling mat number one, Martin Ford of Marietta versus Grady Bryant of Spotify, mat number one.
I see Jaylen doing a couple new moves. Hey, are you doing those things? I'm saying two things. I just saw him. Wait, you swing them around?
I did it. I mean, all you do is do a cross face and then got the leg in the hook. Yeah, I did it.
He did one with his leg.
Come on, Jaylen.
Yeah, I did that in my mat. All three of those are moving from mat 10 to mat 8 next match.